And the answer is that in 3 cartons, there are 36 eggs. Now, you may have bought 3 cartons of eggs and counted them up, or you may have done some multiplication. If you multiplied, you may be tempted to say you multiplied by 12, but you actually didn't.